All right, here we are at South Kent Gymnasium on Sunday for some basketball. We have the South Kent Cardinals versus Robinson School. We're about to start it off here, so I'll switch it over to Anthony Camardi. I'm Billy Hurley, and enjoy the game.
All right, well, welcome everybody to this Sunday afternoon here at South Kent. As Billy said, we love nothing more than to spend our Sundays with you, giving you some South Kent basketball. We've got one college in attendance today, scouting Shane Rector. That's Rutgers, all the way from Jersey. And we have the tip-off, and South Kent wins the tip, and Shane Rector, point guard, controls the ball off the tip. Pass it over to Kamal Richards. Kamal Richards waiting for a pass. Dusan Perovic, top of the key. Over to Zach Brown in the starting lineup today, along with Reggie Abeko, who misses that first shot, but Kamal Richards there with the rebound and the putback, and South Kent gets the first score, 2-0. Good ball moving early on. And here comes Robinson School right back down, and Abeko gets the steal as Robinson lost control of the ball. And Kamal Richards controls them. And now Brown at the top of the key, drives hard, dishes to Abeko, who shoots and cashes in. It's 4-0 now. A little fast pace here to start the first half, huh, Billy?
Definitely. South Kent is coming out with some great intensity, and let's hope to bring home a W. It
would be their fifth win in a row. So the starting lineup for Robinson School, as the coach calls the timeout, is number 31, Kay Hughes, number 2, Razor, number 12, Reed, number 15, Cabrera, and number 8, Scott for Robinson. Now, I watched both teams warming up, and both teams came out shooting. We'll see if that transfers into the game.
Robinson definitely had a look strong during the warm-ups, and I thought they were going to give South Kent a run for their money, and I expect a good show.
Absolutely. And South Kent had a bit of a scare in the last match against CJ Eotio as they remember number 69, Tim Masato, came out firing, hitting threes, had 25 points last game. Let's see if South Kent did anything to improve on that defense. There's Hughes now with it, over to Razor. Back to Hughes at the top of the key. Number 12, Reed now. Reed to Hughes. Hughes takes a deep three. He is off the mark. And Brown on the rebound. Brown out west to Kamal Richards. Kamal takes a three. He's short. Oh, good rebound there by, good effort by Brown, but he is out of bounds. And it'll come the other way. Now Robertson gets it over half court. Number 8 now, Scott with a nice lay-in, and Robertson's on the board. 4-2 now, South Kent. Rector now pushes it up to Richards. Richards drives to the hole. Floater doesn't go. Becker with the rebound. And they got a foul. That is Cabrera with the foul. It's his first. Brown now to inbound. Gets it to Kamal. Ball inbound. Oh, Abeko thought he got fouled. Shot is short. Robinson takes over. Reed now. Chandler's checked in now. Looks like for Razor. And he's short on that three. Abeko with the rebound. Rector now dribbles up. Abeko now to Brown. To Kamal Richards, the top of the key. Feeds it to Abeko. Nice move by Abeko, and he finishes in the foul.
Good assist by Kamal there. Kamal's been on fire the past two games. Against CJ Eotio, he had 21 points. And then against
McDuffie,
he had 26. He was putting them in for the past games. Let's hope he has a similar showing tonight.
And Abeko converts on the free throw. He's now got 3 points. Right back the other way is Robinson. That is number 8, Scott, gets fouled as Eagle will go to the line to shoot 2. And Abeko picks up his first foul. And the first one rims out for Scott. And he makes the second. Rector now at the top of the key. The screen from Perovich. Perovich inside. Great pass by Rector, and he gets fouled. And we have 2 shots coming up for Dusan Perovich. That foul's going to go on Scott. That'll be his first. Dusan hits. And he hits the second one. 2 points now for Dusan Perovic. Oh, good attempt on the steal there by Rector, but it's going to go in as a kickball. Number 5, Chandler, is checked into the game now. Number 12, Reed. 15, Cabrera. Number 21, Walker, is also into the game now. There's Reed now with it. Over to Chandler. Chandler to the hole. This is it. And that's Cabrera with the miss. Abeko with the rebound, and we're going the other way. That foul's going to go on number 3, Thomas. So early on, Robinson's picked up 4 quick fouls. Brown now with it. Drives to the hole. Looking for Perovich. Not nothing there. He forced a bad pass, and Robinson comes away with a steal. Oh, out of bounds. That'll be Robinson ball. Perovich could not get a handle, and he a little upset. No worries. Chandler out of inbound. To the top of the key. Reed now with it to Chandler. Chandler resets. Come on, Richards on him. Chandler to the corner. Reed now. Great pass by Reed, and he finds Thomas, and Thomas picks up 2 points. Brown now with it. Oh, steal there by Chandler. Chandler looking for a pass. Nice, nifty hanging hit there by Reed. Reed's got 2. Rector now. Goes past half court. Showing some good ball skills now. You saw him with the screen. Shane still with it. And bounce pass to Abeko in the key. Abeko with a great move, unable to finish. Come on, Richards with the rebound. Richards goes up strong, he hits. 2 points now for Richards. Chandler now, gives it to Cabrera. Cabrera, off balance shot. Abeko with the rebound, that's his 4th. Come on, Richards, great outlet pass. He gets fouled hard going to the hole. And he'll go to the line for 2 shots. Great outlet pass there by Abeko. Good eyes. A good job by Richards to get down the court.
So with 15 minutes left in the first half, we have 11-7 with Cardinals leading. And Kamal puts 1 more on the board.
to ask you, Billy, have you ever done any officiating for any kind of sport?
I was once a hockey ref.
Hockey ref?
Yeah.
And how much grief did you get for that? Teams, parents yelling at you, coaches yelling at you?
You know, you get a lot. I made a couple bad calls as a rookie, but, you know, as you get older, you get better. You just got to explain to the coaches that you made a mistake, and a lot of them will apologize for yelling or whatever, but if the parents start yelling, you just got to turn the other cheek.
And that's the first time we've seen that happen since I've been here with AMG. Ball gets stuck in the rim. It's going to go the other way. Robinson ball as Kamal Richards fails to get that bucket in. Yeah, I refereed my first basketball game Saturday, and tell you what, it's not easy. I don't think I'll ever yell at a referee again.
Yeah, it's some stressful stuff.
It doesn't matter what level. You're going to make a mistake, but you don't want to.
Yeah.
You know? I just thought it was interesting because you hear how much they get yelled at, and it's a tough job. Oh, we got a jump ball here. And possession arrow points to South Kent. South Kent will take the ball out. Nolan Long into the game along with A.J. Edwards for South Kent. Nolan Long will inbound to Shane Rector. Also checked into the game is Walker for Robinson. A.J. Edwards now top of the key to Perovich. And we're going to get a foul called on Robinson. As he has his hands all over Kamal Richards. That is number... I can't see. That is number 12. That's Reed. That's his first foul. But the team overall is their fifth foul. And that pass goes through A.J. Edwards right to Perovich. And Rector goes hard to the hole. He gets blocked. Oh, and Kamal Richards goes up strong. He'll get fouled. He'll go for two more. Now, when you see colleges come to scout players, and the players know they're here, do you think they press a little harder, try to do better?
You know, I wish I could say no to that, but I definitely think that happens. I mean, there is just that extra drive to be the best, so I think they do.
Yeah. And that sometimes forces the hand of the player, and they end up not having the strongest game. Hopefully it won't happen for Rector today. So you notice with Long in the last game with Ryder here, he was pressing really hard and he fouled out in the first couple of minutes, and that's not what the college coaches want to see. Robinson now with it. Chandler has the ball. Now to Reed hits the nice jumper there as A.J. Edwards goes to the floor. Rector now. Reed's got four. Nolan Long at top of the key. Rector now. Rector to Kamal Richards. And we got a timeout called by Coach Kelvin Jefferson.
Looked like A.J. Edwards was hurt on that fall, and he called the coach to send the sub, and they were looking for a whistle, so
looks like a left leg injury.
Coach Jefferson had to go with the timeout.
Smart by Edwards not to force the play, risk further injury. It looks like an ankle.
We'll have the trainer look at him, and hopefully he'll be back in the game soon.
And tape up that ankle, try to see if he can get back out. And got a nice little crowd filing in on a Sunday afternoon. As we get ready to do our homework and get back to class on Monday, I start up my online class for school also, so I'll be double the work for me. But it's golf course management, so it'll be something that'll be fun. Rector now with it. Rector working his way. Pass to Davis, checked into the game, and he quickly makes his mark on the game, hitting a three. as the shot clock expired. Reed now. Reed, the floater doesn't go. Kamal Richards with the rebound. He pushes up the court. Pass to Rector. To Davis. Davis to Perovich. Oh, Perovich passes up the pass to Long. And Rector's there to make the easy layup. Rector's now got two. It was a nice cut to the hole by Rector. And Dusan finds him. Chandler now. Gives it up to Thomas. Thomas back to Chandler. Chandler over to Reed. Back to Chandler. Takes an NBA three. That's short. Rebound to Walker. And Reed falls up short on that shot. And they're going to get another foul on Robinson. This is going to be number five. That's Chandler. That's his first. Kamal Richards drawn a lot of fouls early on. That's six fouls already for Robinson. And South Kent's already, next foul, put them in the bonus. And how much time is left in the first half?
With about 12 minutes.
That's a lot of bonus.
Yeah.
We got a foul on South Kent here. Reach again. See what's on. That foul's going to go against Davis. That'll be his first. And Chandler hits. He's got a point now. Becco checks in for Perovich. And Chandler hits the second. And you can see Edwards trying to walk it off on the sideline over there. How's he look?
I think he looks pretty comfortable, but I don't know. We'll see if he comes back in. That'll be the key.
Rector now top of the key. Gives it off to Richards. Richards, nowhere to go. Gives it back to Rector. Rector takes a deep NBA three. In and out. Going long, fighting for the rebound. Comes up with it. Finds Kamal Richards in the corner for three. That's a little strong there by Richards. And Morris gets the rebound for Robinson as Robinson heads up court. Reed now. Gives it off to Chandler. Screen set by Morris. Good pass by Chandler. And Cabrera cannot hit. Davis now to Rector. Oh, good handles by Rector there. And he finishes strong at the hole. Rector's now got four. Chandler now to Reed. Reed in the middle for Morris. And we're going to get South Kent on a foul. Looks like Rector. And he knows it. Zach Brown's going to check in now for Kamal Richards. Now, was that called on Rector, or was that called on Davis?
I couldn't really tell, but
that's a double check at halftime. Chandler now. Floater. And he hits the floater. Nice shot there by Chandler. He's now got four. Davis now to Rector. Ibeko calling for it inside. Davis takes the three. That's off the mark. Good rebound there by Brown. And we got another foul. Coming up on Robinson. We got 1-on-1 now for South Kent. That looked like Thomas there at the foul. That would be his second. Brown is the first. He's got 3 points. And he hits the second. Brown, 2 for 2 from the line, and he's got 4 points on the afternoon. Chandler now with it. Inbound inside to Morris. Kicks it back out to Reed, or Chandler, excuse me. Little contact there, but nothing called by the referee. Rector now to Davis. And Davis steps out of bounds going the other way. You know, not to take away from the importance, but there is NFL playoff football. You got a favorite team out there, Billy?
I root for the Patriots. They're my team.
Okay. Okay.
I hope they can do well today against the Texans. It'll be a good game.
There's Brown now on the rebound. Looking for Abeko, calling for it. He kicks it to Rector. Back to Abeko, and Abeko gets fouled to go to the line.
What's your favorite NFL team?
I'm a Jets fan.
You are?
Yeah, it's not easy being green. I'll tell you that much.
Especially this year.
Just tell me about it. Even when I went to a game and they won, I wasn't happy. But, I can't say I'm going to root for the Pats today.
No.
Becca hits the first one. Becca's now got four. And South Kent has not missed from... Oh, they missed two from the line today. They're... 9 of 11 from the free throw line today. It's good shooting for the Cardinal. Abeko's got 5. He's 3 of 3 from the line. Reed now with the jumper in and out. Reed, good, strong rebound there by Brown. Pass at the feet of Davis, cannot control. And Robinson will head up the other way. Chandler now over the half court. Going hard to the hole. Looking for contact, gets it, but no call. Rector now. Oh, Abeko got hit hard. Or Abeko hit the guy hard. He fell over. Nothing called. Chandler now the other way. He gets fouled, and he'll go to the line for two. That foul's on Zach Brown. That'll be his first. And Chandler goes to the line looking for his 5th and 6th points of the afternoon. And he does not get the roll. As he's now 2 or 3 from the line. Number 24 for Robinson School, Jenkins checks in. Chandler hits the second. He's now got 5. Becker cannot handle a pass inside. Robinson takes control. Reed now to Chandler. Chandler crosses half court. Passes it over to Reed on the far side. Reed calls out a play. Jenkins now pops out. Jenkins gets the ball. Jenkins back to Reed. Reed to Chandler. Chandler kicks out to Reed. Reed goes hard. Pat dishes it out. And a block by Davis. And it's going to stay Robinson ball. Great block there by Davis. And Cabrera checks in for Morris. There looks like we're going to have a foul on South Kent. Brown, that'll be a second. Did you happen to catch any of the football yesterday?
Yeah, I was surprised by that Denver game. That was an impressive showing by Baltimore.
I was quite impressed. It seems like they just don't want to give up for Ray Lewis.
No. There were some points where he thought it was going to be his last play, and they stopped him.
So I'm sure the nation thought the same way.
Yeah. And Flacco had that massive throw, almost like the Doug Flutie throw.
Yeah.
When he was at BC, it was...
less than a minute in the game.
Yeah, that was amazing. I was on my feet.
Ooh, we got a little scrum here and jump ball. And Robinson has possession. You see Kamal Richards coming out of the pile with the ball, but it's not football. So... We have Robinson ball, Chandler to inbound. Jenkins to Reed. Reed to Chandler. Chandler and Reed playing hot potato. Chandler still with it. over to Jenkins. Jenkins to Cabrera. Out to Chandler. Chandler takes a three. He's off the mark. And Brown with another rebound. Brown's picking up a lot of rebounds today. I think he's about his fifth right now. Paul Richards looking for Becco. Becco, strong move. Oh, nobody's there to get it. Brown steps into a three. He's strong. Becco with the rebound. Negus fouled. Going hard again. Again, third game in a row now. Reggie Becco giving his great effort, leaving it all out there. Coach Jefferson's got to love that out of his player.
Yeah, you could call him a saint in the paint. He is a he is a solid person to have in the center.
I like that, saint in the paint. Ooh, that's his first miss from the line. He's 3 of 4. I didn't see who that foul's on. I'll have to. Either way, that's 7 fouls for. Oh, and that. Another more of a brick type there for free throws from Becco. He's now 3 of 5, 5 points. Reed passes it over. That was number 2 checked in, Laser. Cabrera with the shot, he buries. Cabrera picks up his first 2 points of the game.
And as halftime's wind down with 6 minutes left, you got South Kent winning 24-16.
Edwards off the mark there. Reed pass to Cabrera, or Chandler. Chandler passes up a three, takes it back out, sets the offense, goes back in hard. Good dish to Cabrera and a block by Brown. Robinson gets the ball. Cabrera finds it. He shoots it up and he scores again. He's got about 4 points in 10 seconds. Kamal Richards now handling the ball to point. Orrector sits out. Zach Brown now. The Edwards is back in the game, so it looks like that ankle's fine.
It's a good sign for the Cardinals.
Definitely. Becco with the turnaround, and he does not get the roll. Rebound to Razor. Reed back up the court. Not a Razor. Razor to Chandler. Chandler takes a long three, and he hits. Chandler's got 7.
Robinson's really closed his gap in the last couple minutes.
Yeah, well, it was once a 10-point lead, now down to 3. Richards to Brown. Brown kicks out to Edwards for 3. And he hits. What an answer for A.J. Edwards, who's got a very sweet 3-point stroke. Reed now to Razor. Razor over to Chandler. Chandler drives to the hole. Floater off the top of the backboard, long with the rebound. Zach Brown now. Brown to Edwards. Edwards into Becco. Becco going hard to the hole again. Oh, unable to hit there. Unlucky. And Robinson coach called a timeout. Full timeout. We'll have a couple minutes to talk to you. Early on in the game, we got Shane Rector with 4. Kamal Richards with 4. Becco's got 5 leading the team thus far. And for Robinson, Chandler's got 7 points. And somewhere down the line, I've missed a few points here and there. What do you have for points there, Billy?
I don't have a pen.
That is a good point. So, I've got 11. I've missed 4 points for Robinson. And 7, 11, plus 5 is 16. Plus 2, 18, 21, 25. I missed 2 points for South Kent and 4 for Robinson, so we'll have to get those at halftime. But for right now, Abeco's got a team-high 5 points, and the scoring's been pretty spread out for South Kent. We got Davis with 3, Brown with 4, Richards with 4, Rector with 4, Edwards with 3, Perovich got 2, Abeco's got 5. Everybody's getting the love today.
Yeah, that's always good. Pass the ball around.
And after all is said and done, South Kent's got a 6-point lead. Must say that both teams following the McDuffie game thus far has been much more a formidable opponent for South Kent.
Yeah, definitely.
Reed now with the top of the key to Chandler. Chandler looking for Cabrera. Cabrera's not looking for it. Edwards now handles. Finds Richards. Richards fakes a three. And they'll reset to Edwards. Over to Rector, check back into the game. Back to Edwards. Over to Richards. All right. Cross court pass to Rector. Rector for three. And he hits Shane Rector. He's now got seven. Just like that. Shane Rector hitting that three right in front of the Rutgers coach. Got to make him happy. Reed now. Over to Razor. Razor to Chandler. Chandler over to Reed. Reed fakes a three. Screen now by Morris to Chandler. Chandler, the teardrop, doesn't fall. Good rebound by Morris. Kicks it out to Chandler. Chandler to Cabrera, fakes it. To Reed, to Razor for three. Off the mark. And Cabrera with a great effort there to throw it off of Edwards' leg and out of bounds to maintain possession. And with that wall right there, I'm not sure I would have been so aggressive. Reed now drives hard to the hole. This is Cabrera. And he can't finish at the hole. And the ball's going the other way. South Kent ball. Rector now takes it up the court. Looks like Robinson's at a 2-3 zone. Kamal Richards now to Rector. Rector to Perovich. Oh, Rector loses control. Perovich goes to the ground and gets it. Edwards for three. He's fouled, and he hits it. Edwards goes to the line looking for a four-point play. A.J. Edwards showing off that sweet stroke again. He's got six. Couldn't see who quite got that foul. Maybe was it Reed? We'll say Reed got it for now. That's why we shouldn't use pen. No eraser. Chandler now. Passes over to Reed. Reed drives hard. Loses control and Perovich picks it up. Rector looks ahead back the other way. Crosses half court. Perovich to Kamal Richards in the corner. Back to Rector. Swings it to Edwards. Edwards not feeling it. Gives it back to Rector. Rector's feeling it. He shoots a three. He's off the mark. Abeka with the rebound. And he passes back out to Rector. Rector resets. Rector, it looked like he wanted to shoot the three. Smart of him to reset. Not get too aggressive. Edwards down to Kamal Richards. To Perovich. Perovich shows from the top. Another rebound by Abeka. Kamal Richards. Ball bounces around. Chandler comes up with it. He goes hard to the hole. He gets fouled as he goes to the hard to the hole. Chandler goes to the line for two shots. Looks like Perovich there. Yep, Perovich picks up his first foul. Chandler goes to the line for two more. Reggie Beck, that's got to be at least his 7th or 8th rebound today. He's a beast on the boards. Now, I'm not sure what colleges are checking him out, but if you needed a big man, I think he's your guy.
Yeah, definitely.
We got, who we got coming in now? Looks like Brayton Madrigal checks in, and Edwards takes a seat. One guy can shoot a three, and for another guy can shoot a three. Oh, boy, Madrigal's looking for it. He passed up the shot, gives it back to Rector. To Abeka down low. Abeka to Madrigal for three. That's going to be well short. That's an air ball. And Kamal Richards picks up the trash, and he gets fouled going to the hole. He'll go to the line for two more. That Madrigal's trying to shake off the cobwebs, and that's not the way to come out and perform, I would say, shooting an air ball. Kamal hits. He's 3 of 5 from the line. You ever played organized basketball and shoot up an air ball?
I probably have.
It's probably
a while ago.
Probably one of the worst feelings in the world. Or in hockey, it's like taking a slap shot and whiffing.
Yeah.
And it's 21. That's Walker picking up his first foul for Robinson. Robinson now with 9 fouls. Next foul will put South Kent in the double bonus. Kamal Richards misses that one. He's now 3 of 7. It's not the best day at the line for Kamal Richards. Thus far, anyway. And he makes that one. He's now 4 of 8. With 6 points. Reed over to Chandler. Chandler back to Reed. Reed fakes a shot. Passes over to Chandler. Chandler in the corner to Razor. Razor shoots a 3. Can't hit. And Perovich can't handle the rebound. And it'll be Robinson ball. How many times have I said Cabrera to Reed today? How many times have I said Cabrera to Reed back to Cabrera?
Yeah, that's a... It's a duo.
Cabrera to Reed. Reed now with it. Calling out the play. It's over to Razor. Razor, cross court to Reed. Reed, nothing there, gives it to Chandler. Chandler to Reed. Reed takes a 3. And he hits the 3. That was Reed picking up his. He's now got 7 points on the day. Perovich kicks it to Madrigal. Madrigal fakes the 3. Albert Director. Madrigal again. He takes a 3. This one he hits. So now Braden Madrigal gets on the scoreboard. He's got 3.
And with just under a minute to go, South Kent's up 38-25. So let's finish out the half strong.
Absolutely. Chandler to Reed. Reed for 3. 2. Off the mark. Dusan Perovich with the rebound. And Rector comes back. And Rector takes it across half court. Gives it over to Richards. Richards to Rector. Rector to Perovich. Kicks it out to Madrigal. Takes the 3. To Rector. Rector to Richards. Richards to Rector. Rector drives hard to the hole. Kicks it out to Madrigal. Madrigal for 3. He's short. Reed passes up to Chandler. Chandler in the corner. Goes hard to the hole and he gets fouled. Good take there by Chandler. That's Reggie Abeko going to pick up his 2nd foul. Hey, life of a big man means you get fouled. You get some fouls.
Yeah.
As long as he can stay out of foul trouble, I think he'll be all right.
We saw the other big man, Noah Long, checking in right now, get fouled out yesterday. And you know, South Kent might have suffered without him, but we don't really know.
And that free throw's off the mark, and that was Walker, and unable to control the rebound. And Kamal Richards finishes at the hole. He's got 8. Last second shot by Reed does not go. And the buzzer sounds, ending the first half.
And we have South Kent up 15 points with 40-25.
We have a 10-minute recess. So after this short break, Billy and I will be back. I'm Anthony Camardi. Like I said, he's Billy Hoadley. Stay tuned, everyone.
And we're back for the second half here. And I'm going to give it away to Mr. Kamadi right off the bat because we're started.
All right. Well, we've got Shane Richter now taking the ball. As South Kent had the ball to start the second half because they Robinson won the tip. And just like that, Kamal Richards cashes in 2 points. Robinson now with it. Chandler to Reed. Reed over to Razor. Razor to number 8. That is Scott cashes in 2 points. Richter now walks it slowly over half court. Richter into Kamal Richards. Ooh, Kamal gets fouled going up. He'll go to the line for two. Now Kamal on the day has had a not your best day at the free throw line. What is he, Billy, from the line today?
From the line, he's 4-9. Makes that 4-10.
40%, not exactly what you're looking for from the line. Dwight Howard can make better, shoot better than 40%.
Well, now he's at 50, so.
5 of 11?
Just under 50.
Razor now with it. Give it to Scott. Scott Chandler. Chandler drives, and Brown comes up with it. Outlet to Kamal. Oh, Kamal misses the layup. Ooh. Chandler for three. He's off the mark. Rebound. Can't get it in for Razor. Kamal Richards. Oh, Richter comes out with it. Stolen back by Chandler. And Chandler finishes at the hole. Chandler's now got 11 on the day. That's a team high for Chandler for Robinson. Richter now to Zach Brown into Abeko. Abeko off the mark with his shot. Reggie Abeko picking up close to 10 rebounds in the first half. As you said, the saint in the paint, Billy.
Definitely. He's a solid member of the team.
Reed now for two. Two shots, excuse me. Misses there. And he misses the second.
Reed 0 for 2 today for from the free throw line.
And Reed loses control and it goes out of bounds. South Kent ball. Oh, bad pass by Richards, and that goes to Chandler. And Chandler gets fouled. Chandler go to the line to shoot two and improve on his afternoon.
That's the first foul for Shane Richter on the day. So he's staying clean for that Rutgers coach, which is always good.
Now, if I had to, I'll give that error to Kamal Richards, because that was just a poor errant, lazy pass. Chandler off the mark. Not for me to critique these great basketball players, but Richards looks a little off today. Not having his best game. He's got a team-high 10 points, but he's still, there's something missing today from Kamal that we haven't seen the last couple games.
Well, actually, now he's up to 13 points.
13 points for Richards. And Richter gets it stolen by Chandler. Chandler, nice pass. And number 8, that is Scott finishing at the other end. Scott picks up his... Looks like his first bucks to the game. Oh, Richter loses control to Chandler again. Gives it off to Reed. And Reed misses the dunk. And Reese was there to pick up the trash and finish. And Coach Jefferson called a timeout. He wants to talk it over with his team. As he's seen this now a 10-point lead from what was a 15-point lead to start the half. So, that was a quick 30-second timeout right there. And, give us a points update there, Billy.
So, the high scorer for South Kent, that'd be Kamal Richards with 13. And and Chandler for Robinson also has 13. So, tie for high scorer, but we got other scorers too. We got, A.J. Edwards for 6, Shane Rector for 7. Reggie Abeko having a good game. He's got 7.
Not to mention the amount of rebounds he has. He might get a double-double today.
That might be it. And they're playing strong, definitely.
And Abeko working hard in the paint. He gets fouled. He'll go back to the line. What's Abeko got for on the day from the line? He's had a lot of free throws.
He's got 3 for 5.
3 for 5? It looks to improve on that now. You know, South Kent started out really well from the line. Been a little awry lately in the waiting moments. It's off mark in the first, and Reggie gets the roll on the second. Reed now with the over to Chandler. Chandler to Scott. Reed now with it. Reed to Scott down low. Can't hit the little jumper. Deuce on Perovich. Can't hold on to the rebound, but Reggie's there. Out to Kamal Richards. And Kamal gets fouled. He'll go back to the line.
Let's hope we can improve on that free throw line. He's 5-11 right now.
Looking to boost that over 50% on the day. What's important for him is to not dwell on what he's missed, but to focus on improving on it.
There we go. And that'll put him at 50%.
Now Reed now with it to Chandler. Chandler to Razor. Reed for 3, in and out. Razor gets the rebound, then he puts it home. Nice bucket there by Razor. Looks like we got a foul coming up here. That's going to go on Greg Davis. Wait. No. 5-4.
On Greg Davis.
Oh, yep. No, Chandler. Chandler's going to pick up that foul. That was a South Kent ball. Dusan, top of the key. Gives it off to Rector. Rector pulls up. Doesn't fall. Reed now with it. Reed to Chandler. Chandler putting the moves on. Gives it to Reed. Scott in the corner. He's off the mark. And it's going to stay Robinson ball. Inbounded. Razor now to Chandler. Chandler to Razor at the top of the key. Over to Reed to Scott. Good ball movement by Robinson. to Morris. Everybody touched the ball there, and Morris finishes at the hole. Good work there by Robinson to close the gap. And Pilovich finishes at the other end for South Kent.
That's 4 points for Pilovich on the day.
Chilling out to a Razor. And he's going to get called for a charge. So Razor picks up the foul. And good job by Abeko to pick up to draw the offensive foul. And Nolan Long's going to check in for Pilovich. Edwards in for Zach Brown. We've got an 11-point game with 14:50 left in the second half. Abeko to inbound. Rector picks it up. And Rector gets over half court to Edwards. Edwards fighting around the screen. Finds Kamal Richards. Richards looking for Long in the post. He takes it himself. And he hits the jumper. Kamal Richards finding his stroke. Reed now with it. Chandler off the mark on the three. And it's going to stay. White ball is off the hands of Nolan Long. Now, I noticed Hughes was the starter today for Robinson. I have not seen him in since the early minutes of the first half. I wonder if something went wrong with him.
Yeah, he's sitting over there bench, but I don't know. Could have gotten hurt, could have
said something coach didn't like.
Maybe.
Oh, and there's Razor missing the three. Coming back the other way for Southgate. Kamal Richards to the hole. No call there by the referee. That's a good no call by the referee, as did not look like a whole lot of contact. Kamal Richards kind of out of control. Lost the ball. Robinson ball. Chandler now with it. Goes around the screen. Fights through two guys. Kicks it out to Reed in the corner. Reed to Chandler. Chandler dishes to Morris, who gets fouled. So Morris will go to the line now for two shots. And he hits the first. And Morris hits the second. He's got 4 points now in the afternoon, 2 of 2 from the line. Shane Rector now to Edwards. Edwards looking for Abeko in the post. Abeko tosses it up, saves it to Edwards. Finds Abeko, and he tries to throw it down, but pass was not there. Abeko goes up strong and gets fouled. Good move there by the big man. And he'll go back to the line. I can't stress enough how important it is to have a big man who fights hard on the boards, draws fouls, goes to the line. Now all he's got to do is convert from the line, which he's done fairly decently today.
He's going to be 4-7.
As soon as I say that, he misses one.
Yeah.
And he hits the second.
That's going to put him at 5-9.
Chandler now with the ball. Fights around the screen. Another screen. Gives it to Reed. Reed back tops to Chandler. Excuse me, that was Razor. Now Reed. Chandler. Fights around Rector. Kicks it out to Razor. Razor for three. Short. And we're going to get a foul called. Looks like a loose ball foul. On White, that'll be Morris picking up the foul. That's his third. Cabrera checks into the game now.
Dangerous time for Cabrera. He's got four fouls on the day.
Okay, that explains why he hasn't been in. I mean, he's been one of our best shooters today. But when you get in foul trouble, it's hard to stay have any kind of consistency. Nolan Long now at the line to shoot. First one rattles in and out. Robinson now, Razor, kicks it up to Reed. Reed to Chandler. Chandler for three, off the mark. Razor with the rebound. Cabrera knocked it out of his own team's hands. And Rector comes away with it, dribbling it up. Gets it past half court to Kamal Richards. Kamal drives to the hole, and he can't get it to go. We're going to have a foul call. Kamal will go back to the line. Foul's going to be called on a Razor.
So Kamal 7-13 up from the line today. Not very good.
Not the best. Now it was almost an air ball. You got to know he's going to be in the gym working on that tomorrow. And he gets the roll on the second. Kamal Richards checks out, and Greg Davis checks in for Kamal. And there's Scott there on the three. Reggie on the breakout. He gets fouled, and he finishes at the hole. That's an and one for Reggie Abeko. Good take there by the big man. Where's Reggie from?
He's from Buffalo, New York. But his family is from Ghana.
Okay. So the big man out of Buffalo. That's a strong move. Having a little bit of trouble with the line today, though. Scott picks up the rebound.
That's going to put him at 5-10 from the free throw line.
And the tip goes in. Looks like Cabrera got those points. Rector now with it, calling out the play. Edwards now, pass over to Davis. Davis back across court to Edwards. Edwards for three. Just off the mark there by Edwards. Long fighting for the rebound. Can't get it. Chandler now. Oh, it's going to be a kick ball by Abeko. And it's going to go back the other way. Or it's going to stay. Robinson ball. You got to like the tempo. Today's game.
Definitely a fast one.
Not a lot of whistles. Reed now to Chandler. Chandler around the screen by Cabrera. Chandler for three. And it's looking at the flush but does not go. Rector now. Rector pass to Davis. Davis to Rector. Rector. Nice pass to Long. And Long finishes at the hole. Nice finish. Nice pass by Rector.
That's Nolan Long's first points. So that's going to put him at two for the day.
So just about everybody's gotten to the scoreboard today.
Looks like, yeah. Anybody who's played has gotten on the scoreboard.
Now we have Reed to the line. Reed hits the first. That gives him 8 on the afternoon. Looks like he's a perfect 3 of 3 from the line. And second one does not go. Nolan Long with the rebound. Rector now to bring it up past half court. Rector gets it from Davis. Around the screen by Abeko. Edwards in the corner. Finds Long inside. And he loses it back to Edwards. Edwards to Abeko. And Abeko finishes hard at the hole. The big man again. Having quite the game today. And we're going to get the first travel called.
Unlike yesterday.
Last game.
Well, not yesterday.
A couple days ago, Friday. We had a plethora of travels called in that game. Enough for three games.
Yeah, that was pretty nuts.
A little more in control today, I'm guessing. Maybe during practice, coach told them what a travel was and what not to do.
You would thought they would learn that in elementary school.
Yeah. Oh, and there's Chandler going hard to the hole. Can't finish. He gets up a little gingerly. Rector goes down the court. A snazzy little finish there by Rector, but they're going to call a travel on him. Hopefully we didn't open up a can of travels here. Reed now picks up the ball to head back up the court. Chandler now. Over to number three. Thomas into the game. Now Scott to Reed. Reed to Chandler. Oh, Chandler loses control, trying to do too much. Davis back the other way. He lost it. And Robinson stripped it, but it's out of bounds. South Kent ball, Davis to inbound. Rector to inbound, excuse me, to Long. Long to Rector. Rector to Edwards. Edwards to Long. Shoots it up. And doesn't get the roll. Robinson the other way now. Reed has it. Reed to Thomas. Thomas to Scott. Scott to Cabrera. Cabrera to Chandler. Good pass there by Chandler to Thomas, who finished at the hole and won. We'll have one shot coming up for Robinson. Thomas now. And nothing but nylon there, and Thomas converts. We have a substitution in. Kamal Richards checks in for Perovich. Checks in for Shane Rector. And Richards takes over the point guard responsibilities. Inside the Long. And the reach-in foul is going to be called on Robinson. That looked like that one was on Chandler. For Chandler, that looks like his third foul.
Bro, dodged a bullet there. He was right in there, too.
So Nolan Long going to the line. Hits the first.
He's 1 and 2 on a day.
My referee says, let's not have any of the shenanigans. Launched for a second. And he hits. And the big man now has...
That's 4 points.
4 points on the day for the big man. Cabrera now to Chandler. Chandler to Reed. Reed to Chandler. Chandler to Reed. To Thomas. And Thomas gets fouled by Long.
Well, that looks like he was just stepped out of bounds there. I don't know if they're calling that a foul.
Oh, Robinson. They said Robinson stepped out of bounds. Greg Davis now with it. Davis can't get it. Gets his own rebound. And Chandler knocks it away from Long. Chandler going to the hole. He gets fouled and he'll go back to the line.
That's AJ Edwards' first foul in the day.
I say that the Robinson's doing their job getting to the line. They have not been able to hit today. Both teams having troubles from the free throw line this afternoon.
Chandler himself is now 5 and 10 with 8 minutes left in the second half. We got 60-47. Cardinals winning.
Chandler hits that second. And Kamal Richards carries the ball over half court. And then another careless pass, but this time Edwards is able to handle it to Abeko. Abeko. And Abeko hangs and hits. Reggie Abeko having a game today. He's now got
14 points.
14 points for Abeko to go with his 10 rebounds. He's got a double-double on the afternoon. Just having a beastly day all over. If I had to give the game ball out today, and the score stays the way it is, I'd give it to Reggie.
Definitely. He's one of the high scorers under Kamal Richards.
Still can't hit the free throw, but I still love the effort he's given all day. And he just gets a strip from Chandler. Nice pass from Chandler to Scott. Then Scott finishes with a dunk at the end. Kamal Richards now carries it over half court. Ooh, unable to hit the runner. It's funny, the minute you start to give someone praise, they either turn the ball over or they miss a shot.
Yeah.
And Robinson calls a timeout. We've got a 13-point lead with about 7:46 left. This is about the point in Friday's game where Masada went off.
Yeah, he came out guns blazing and just drained a bunch of threes.
So far this afternoon, it does not look like Robinson has a three-point threat, but I wouldn't put it beside him. Scott now gives it to Chandler. Chandler to Rector. Rector to Abeko. And that is going to be South Kent ball. But that is, normally that would be illegal because once the shot goes up, you cannot slam the backboard and shake the hoop like that. That usually is called for goaltending. But not the case here. South Kent does maintain possession. And just, oh my goodness gracious, that is a highlight right there.
Reggie Abeko on the slammer. That was on the alley-oop, actually. That was
alley-oop on the inbound from Richards. Reggie Abeko with the finish to put an exclamation point on his afternoon.
Just to mark off his 14-point game. I mean, that was just
remarkable. That was crazy.
The backboard's still shaking.
Razor now, cross-court pass to Reed, to Chandler. And they're going to get a block called. That is on, can't see him right
Sugar
now.
Sugar Shane Rector.
Shane Rector. Chandler's going to go back to the line for two. Or excuse me, he's going to 1-1, looking to hit the first. And he hits the first. And he hits the second.
And that's 8-13 for Chandler.
Rector now looking to get it over half court. Oh, he falls over his own feet, but we're going to get a foul called.
I
That's going to be... Does that call on Chandler again? If that's the case, that's his fourth.
Coach is going to have a word with him.
He's wondering why. It looks like incidental contact, Coach. But hey, incidental contact could get called. And Rector hits the first.
It's the first time Rector's been at the free throw line today.
And he's off the mark on the second. Reed now with it. Back to Chandler. Chandler playing with four fouls. Reed inside to Morris. Morris to Scott. And Scott hits the jumper. Along with the inbound to Rector. Rector across half court. Finds Edwards in the corner. Edwards looking for Long. Rector gets himself open. Goes hard to the hole. Lefty does not go. Richards is there to finish. Kamal Richards improving on his afternoon. Inching up towards 20 points yet again.
Yeah, he's at 18, so maybe he'll break that 20 threshold. And
Razor loses the ball to Richards, and Rector's there to finish. He's now getting up over 10 points. Is that right?
Actually, 9.
9 points for Rector.
9 points.
Oh, good attempt at the save there by Reed, but lost control. South Kent ball.
It's a little mishap. That was weird looking. He just slipped out of his hands or something.
It happens. It happens. To the best of them. Inbound to Rector. Rector getting it over half court. To Edwards. Finds Reggie down low. Reggie going to work. Puts up the jumper. Cannot hit it. Kamal Richards with the rebound. And he gets it blocked out of bounds.
Coach Jefferson looking for the foul there. That's not going to happen.
Now Kamal Richards. Maybe Kamal wants to defer going to the line.
I'm surprised they didn't send him there.
Oh, that wasn't on the shot. Maybe it was a block.
It definitely looked like a
foul, but
foul on the shot.
I guess it's gonna be a block and it was South Kent ball. Long. Unable to get the pass. Rector saves it. He goes to the hole himself. And he finishes strong. Shane Rector, now he's over 10 points.
Now
he's got 11.
Got it.
Chandler now. Gives it up to Razor. Razor to Scott. Scott now playing route. And he loses control to Edwards. Edwards outlet to Kamal Richards. Nice spin move. And he is rejected by Scott. Back the other way to Reed. Reed to Chandler. Chandler hits at the other end.
That's 15 points for Chandler on the day.
He's having a good outing. Playing with four fouls, but still being able to be aggressive and maintain his good play. And now we're going to get a reach-in foul called on. Is that number three? That's Thomas. That's number one, Morris, picking up his third or fourth foul. Oh, excuse me. That's his fifth foul on Morris.
That's five fouls on Morris.
So now Thomas is going to check back in. And Thomas's afternoon is... No, Morris's afternoon is over.
He's got 4 points and shot 2-2 at the free throw line.
And Reggie hits the first. And Madrigal checks in for Edwards. And Reggie hits the second. Those two free throws looked like the two most comfortable free throws for Reggie this afternoon. Nice flow to them. Thomas now out to Reed. Reed cross court to Chandler. Chandler puts a move on Madrigal. Kicks it out to Reed. Reed with a jumper. Reed hits. Reed's having himself a pretty good afternoon.
He's reached the 10-point threshold.
Madrigal saves that pass. Over to Rector. Rector going to the hole. Good pass to Long. Long gets blocked, but a foul. That's going to go against Scott. Scott's now got four. That did look like a clean block to me. But like I said, I'm not going to knock the refs. Because after doing one game, I know how it feels. And Long misses the first. Long hits second.
He's going to be 3-on-5 from the foul line.
How many points does he have today?
He's got 5.
Oh, and then air ball there. Reggie gets another rebound. And we get a timeout called. And we have an eraser fall in front of us. It's like looking down at it like, what?
See, that kid, he knows what's up. He's wearing a Gronkowski jersey, a Patriots hat.
Well, he's ready for the game this afternoon.
He knows who's going to win. Nope. He's going to go all the way to the Super Bowl.
I don't think so. I don't think Ray Lewis will allow that. However, I did pick up Gronkowski this year on fantasy for the first time, just so I couldn't hate him. 100% hate him. And guess what?
He's your best player?
He got hurt.
Oh, yeah, he did. He is unreal. You got to give him that.
He is pretty darn good, must say.
And Tom Brady's definitely the best quarterback in the league. Sorry to all you Peyton Manning fans and Eli Manning. And
oh, Eli's not in that category yet.
No,
he's definitely great. He's won 2 Super Bowls with 2 great comebacks, but he has not yet put up the continuity that Manning or Brady have put together. Give him 3 or 4 more years. Rector now. Over to Brown, check back in after a little hiatus on the bench. Becco to Madrigal in the long. Long with a jumper. Unable to hit. Thomas got the rebound and he gives, oh, Scott, excuse me, to Reed. I get those two mixed up, Scott and Thomas. Scott's 8. Thomas is 3. Even the numbers look similar. Rector now. Becco, Rector still. Kicks it to Madrigal. Nice little move there by Madrigal, unable to hit. Scott with the rebound, gives it up to Reed. Reed, nice little move to Chandler. Chandler puts on the moves, loses the ball, and it goes out of bounds. It's going to be Robinson ball.
South Kent is really pulling away here with 74 to 57 with 2 minutes left in the, 2.5 minutes left in the second half. I think this is a solid win for the Cardinals. Bringing it home.
Certainly looks to be that way, as we got a newcomer into the game. That's number 25.
That's RJ Taylor. Oh, for Cardinals, we got a newcomer, too.
Oh, yeah. RJ Taylor getting some time, and number 25 for Robinson.
That's going to be Smith.
Welcome to the game. Doosan now in the post. Turnaround. Good move by Doosan. I didn't able to hit. Thomas now gives it up to Chandler. Chandler goes to the hole. Nice move. Gets hit hard. He's fouled. He'll go to the line for 2 more.
He was sandwiched by three Cardinals there.
Which one's going to get the foul? 5-5. Nolan Long. They're always picking on the big man. The big man.
Blaming on the big guy.
It's the easiest one to spot. Chandler hits. What's Chandler got on this afternoon, Billy?
That's going to be a 16th point. Make that 17.
So Chandler's got to be the high scorer for Robinson, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, one other player's got the 10-point threshold, and that's going to be Reed.
Magical now. Steps out of bounds. And
the ref got him with that last game, where he just had his heel on the ground.
Smith now to Chandler. Chandler puts the moves on Madrigal, hits the runner, or takes the runner, misses it. And Perry is going to get called for the foul.
That's Dusan's third foul.
And Chandler's going to go back to the line. How's he from the line today? No, that's not Chandler. That's Thomas.
That's Thomas. Thomas has not been to the line yet. I think I forgot that was a 1-1. Oh, and now they're taking that back. I thought that was a 1-1 too. And they're going to call that two shots.
No, now they're calling
now
it
1-1.
Calling
1-1.
Hmm.
And he's going to miss that one.
Nonetheless, that was an impressive dunk by Thomas there.
Definitely.
Or Scott. Scott got the rebound.
Thomas was at the...
He was at the line.
Yeah.
That's an unfortunate turn of events for Robinson.
Yeah, 2 points. I mean, it
wouldn't have made much of a difference. It was a nice play.
It was.
And back at the other end, we're going to have... We're going to have Zach Brown at the line now. And Chandler fouls out. And Brown hits the first. What did Chandler's afternoon look like, Billy?
Chandler had 17 on the day and was a 7 for 13 on the free throws.
So pretty solid afternoon for Chandler.
Yeah, not bad.
Robinson now. Reed's got it to Smith. Smith to Reed. Reed's gets the roll. And looks like RJ Taylor steps out of bounds. It'll be Robinson ball again. Is Reed up over 10 points?
He is now. He's at 12.
He's got 12. Smith now sporting the pink shoes. Over to... Oh, off the mark there by Scott. Sporting the neon yellow shoes. So we got a little bit of color on the floor for Robinson. I'm just sorry. I'm distracted by those shoes.
Yeah, I'm trying to decipher yellow or green. Oh, nuts.
Good save there by Taylor. Taylor's going to get the assist to Nolan Long, who puts in the bucket. And we're getting another foul. Picking on the big man again. Thomas goes back to the line.
Four.
Long gets four fouls. And he's going to come out of the game.
He can't foul out twice in a row. Two games in a row.
Baseball's looking better and better.
Yeah.
Thomas is the first. Thomas with the second. Off the mark. Good box up by Madrigal. Madrigal now calling out the plays. Zach Brown now. And we got a foul called. going to be...
That's going to be on Scott.
That's
right?
His fourth.
That looks like
fifth,
his fifth.
His fifth foul.
Yeah.
Look at that boy's fouling out left and right here. Razor checks in for Scott. Scott finishes the afternoon.
He finishes it with 9 points and 1 and 2 from the free throw.
And Brown misses that free throw. Doosan gets the rebound. And Thomas looks like he's just going to run out the clock here. As South Kent's going to move on to their fifth straight victory. Third win coming out of the break. And he looks like he stepped out of bounds. And maybe Robinson's going to take a half-court shot here to end the game.
Oh, and he's going to drain that three.
He drains the half-court shot at the buzzer. Count that. And that will end the game.
That was Reed. And he's going to end the day with 15 points. We got Chandler with 17. And Scott with 9. Thomas with 6. Cabrera with 6. And for the Cardinals, we got Reggie and Becco with 15 on the board.
It's a big day for the big man.
A.J. Edwards with 6. Shane Rector with 9. Kamal Richards couldn't quite seem to get that 20 threshold. He's going to end the day with 18.
He's still averaging over 20 the last three games, which is great.
Yeah, which that's always good.
So as we wind down today, we've got South Kent 77, Robinson 65. Next up, we'll have Judge Wednesday, January 16th, Putnam Science Academy in South Kent's gym at 4:30 p.m. Billy and I will be here. But until then, I'm Anthony Camardi.
And I'm Billy Hoadley.
Have a wonderful afternoon, and enjoy some football.